know my mistress is Ross.
We shall prevent.
Hammer's gonna fall.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Spill some blood.
Down the hatch. Here. I wonder if this is worth the cost. At the ready.
father, shield your servant.
The world has got a little less rich.
Just a brief respite.
Mid-robbery. Your next move had best be a careful one. Your refusal has done you few favors. The guards are being summoned.
In the air. Every enemy of nature must fall.
Never a dull moment.
Keep your hands to yourself. You.
To the death.
Blood comes easy these days.
Let's cut the fire, baby.
Want another?
Not for communal use, it seems. Best keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Keep a blade close.
Took the easy path.
Like burnt flesh in here.
Ready for this.
Let's finish this.
What now?
I'm so tired. How do people do this all day?
Take your...
Got to keep moving.
Light on my feet. Seems simple enough.
Seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate. The other spider echoes her. Spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
Something's on my mind.
That the jingle of coin I hear?
You've timed it well, my friend.
Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zhentarim.
Half right, sharp eyes. A Zhen is a normal trader. Just a matter of what's for sale. Weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That problem for you? Assuming I believe you. Not really, no. Never much liked Zaris, truth be told. But the Black Network pays like for like. We will be after you now. But for now, I see no reason we can't make a civilized trade. I reckon you'll be wanting some steel.
Let's go!
What's next, I wonder?
Be seeing you. Sooner than you'd like, I expect.
See this coming.
On my way.
Don't linger.
Ready for another round? Soldier.
Still on my feet. Anything of use?
Discreet killing has earned you a new foe.
moving.
Near future.
Shugon al Shukok, O Tasho Kek Dors! I command you, corpse, speak, reveal truth to the Absolute! Must be reading it wrong. Shugon al Shukok!
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull. You taste the ale on his tongue and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again. You see the hobgoblin bowing before the armored elf you'd glimpsed before. The elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon, and the rewards that will go to whoever finds it. The hobgoblin's eyes gleam hungrily.
If it isn't another true soul.
He doesn't speak his next words, yet they still rattle your skull from within.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
This Mind Flayer's build is smaller, its garb plainer. A fearsome creature even in death, but not the one that tormented you. Yet it too roamed the Nautiloid. It would have seen you, known you.
Absolute says the dead Squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it and scooted off to that looter camp. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in.
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon the Absolute seeks. It's the artifact that she carries. The same one that protected you as you entered the goblin camp. Her mind focuses. Their suspicion cannot be aroused. They cannot discover that the weapon they seek is within their grasp. You choke on black smoke as the hobgoblin bellows his incantation.
I command you, corpse. Speak and say sooth. Lucan Ok al Koltek Shulkok Hek!
The hideous corpse rises, tentacles writhing. Your heart seizes, and under questioning, the creature might recognize you as its killer. Ragzlin's mind reels, then calms. He will speak as you command. With Ragzlin's voice, you ask.
What were you doing in Faerun?
Ragzlin scowls, shocked by his own words, and a jolt shoots through your skull. The creature speaks in visions. A swarm of Githyanki dragon riders, silver blades held high, control panels melting, flesh pods spilled open.
Gith on the hunt. They know something.
He is suspicious, confused by the question that fell from his lips. You proceed carefully.
Why were the Gith chasing that ship?
You see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and nautiloids pour out of a void that consumes the stars.
What in the...
Suspicion floods Ragzlin's mind. Your brain howls as you force a final query into his throat.
Thank you.
That is where I'm needed. Our enemy's corpses nourish the ground.
It won't last much longer like this.
Take your
There!
I need your help. Count on me.
Ready.
Deal some punishment.
To position. Shall withstand me. I see, at once.
Ignite!
I must not stop.
Heading out.
Whatever shall it be? Yes.
Get on with it. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
My faith will guide me.
Let's move.
What comes next?
Never a dull moment. More for me. What path lies
for me.
What am I to do?
Don't burn yourself.
At least things have stayed interesting. Another step forward. Yet.
Make it hurt. We'll do it my way.
Strike. true.
I have nature's fury on my side.
Let's play. Sounds like fun.
Can't even catch my breath. Here we go again.
Poor fucker.
Got to keep fighting.
Nature's fury shall not be checked. The power of nature flows through me. Guide my blows!
Nothing important is ever easy. May the gods take you first. Nothing will stand in my way.
Over there.
Actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure.
Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. And you'll receive it soon enough. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
Might be useful. Something good here, I hope. Should find my step.